Welcome to the collection by Colnaghi. Join us as we journey back to the 17th century, stepping inside this spectacular large-scale painting by Hendrick van Minderhout and Jan van Helmont. The arrival at St.Anneke in Antwerp with a noble family, presumably the Arenberg-Croÿ family in the foreground, is signed and dated by both artists in 1692. The combination of minutely observed shipping and farming activities, alongside delicately rendered buildings seen across the water, bring this busy Antwerp harbour scene to life. Minderhout was a Dutch-born painter known mainly for marine scenes, active in the Flemish cities of Bruges and Antwerp. He was also an adept painter of staffage figures, frequently employed by Flemish masters. His earliest works show a preferred Dutch palette composed of silvery greys, but in later works such as Our Own View of Antwerp, he adopted a more colourful palette. The warming of his palette and depiction of Mediterranean harbour scenes in some later works suggests that Minderhout had most likely visited Italy. The bold, almost theatrical presentation of an elegant family arriving in the foreground to the right of the canvas evokes a sharp contrast to the detailed minutiae of daily shipping and farming life. The painter Jan van Helmont created these grand, full-length portraits that we see here. A successful painter in Antwerp of history and genre subjects, van Helmont had a thriving career as a painter of portraits for many prominent individuals of the time, from the Duke of Parma to Johannes Jacobus Mauritius and his wife, shown here, the owners of the iconic Plantin Mauritius printing house in Antwerp. The contrast between these large, sumptuously decorated figures and the many smaller figures engaged in the mundane activities of daily life at the port add to the excitement of this fascinating scene, making this painting both an exquisite work of art and a precious evocation of the colourful characters which made up the 17th century Belgian city. Thank you for listening.